hold my hand over my heart before I start the Pledge of Allegiance. There's a reason, it's to honor those who died. And if you see me close my eyes and bow my head before I break bread with my family, it ain't a habit, it's important, it's my right. I work half a year for me, the other half for Uncle Sam, while he's bailing out those sinking ships and drowning the little man. I watch the news and have to wonder if this country's going crazy, talking about how much they love it here, but how they want to rearrange it. I'm just your average Joe, and that makes me smart enough to know, well, there's a bunch of us out here that feel the same. Gonna keep our God, our freedom, a little money in the bank. Y'all can keep the change. Now the fat cat's on the hill acting so brilliant, ain't smart enough to notice that we're angry and that America's in trouble. If they don't wise up and stop busting out the blocks that were laid as a foundation, well, our nation could wake up in a pile of rubble. They say we're making progress, but it's a big old shame to me. Common sense ain't near as common as it used to be. I watch the news and have to wonder if this country's going crazy, talking about how much they love it here, but how they want to rearrange it. Well, I'm just your average Joe, and that makes me smart enough to know there's a bunch of us out here that feel the same. Gonna keep our God, our freedom, a little money in the bank. Y'all can keep the change. I'll bet our grandpas are getting dizzy down there in their graves, rolling over and over, over what's going on these days. I watch the news and have to wonder if this country's going crazy, talking about how much they love it here, but now they want to rearrange it. Well, I'm just your average Joe, and that makes me smart enough to know there's a bunch of us out here that feel the same. Gonna keep our God, our freedom, a little money in the bank.